One thing I learned about being out here all these years, two niggas with money hardly ever fall out. But a broke nigga and a nigga who got some money,
now the nigga got his own drug, man.
They'll never see eye to eye.
Just like Mark. See this shit? This gonna take us out of the ghetto.
But there are rules.
This that movie's out there stamped and certified.
Why's he gonna think you're soft? Show me.
My fam, Jigga Man and Trigger Man, Big J, Big Homie, Mouth
Jigga
bitch.
Man and Trigger Man, stamped and certified.
Let's get it.
DJ Bando.
I'm like Chauncey off of Menace when I'm talking to folks. Uh-huh. Either you scared they come around here or scared of a joke. Pull up, red bucket like boys in the hood. Try to run and get bucked like that boy in the hood. Yeah, you better get it right, buddy. Come back with the right money. I ain't going out like Bishop. I run a tight budget. All night fussing. When you gon' quit it? Keisha off her belly was bad, but was she independent? Hit the strip club, no matter how I feel. Looking for this Burning Man cat they call Dollar Bill. That's when I met a bitch and overheard the rumor. Took her to the room and bust up like my man Junior. Now my man Junior, he played on different movies, and you can tell from his character he really foolish. But he'll set it off, cause I done seen him do it. Like every murder in the hood, it got a meaning to it.
Are you shooting me tomorrow night? Did you do I stutter, motherfucker? No, no problem. Well, that's fine. Did I stutter, motherfucker? No, you're right. What, you scared to come to this neighborhood at night, motherfucker? Huh? No problem. You ain't too scared to have a black man steal for your fucking ass, is you? You're right. Man, get the fuck out of here.
Now, Pookie off a new jack can even do a push-up. Rock a ball, baby, that's how we do.